is Katarina Witt, two-time Olympic gold medalist.
This is the piece of music when she started to dance that she did with Dieter Dem and Tony Carey, and she's very, very happy with it.
Writer, producer, performer, Katarina.
Ricci, a former Canadian pair champion who also choreographed the Boitano Witt Tour. Now she's set up for a triple here, a triple toe. Tremendous height on that jump. Never seen her do it that high. Getting into double flip, double cow cow. Completing the second double jump, which is a requirement in this cycle program. She looks so at ease out there.
She really does, and early in her career, you know this well, there were those that said she simply was not a strong enough skater. She was a tremendous performer, but she's always been there to answer every challenge. Each time she's needed a strong skate, she's delivered.
That's right. She's mind tough, and that's what you need when you get out there. You've got great skaters, but if they can't put it together on the day, it's no good. Emotion in her face. She's learned how to play to the audience and put it all out there.
In effect, you could say, and of course she takes great pride in what happened in her home country, but she has become Americanized, if you will.
Four deduction right there. That's a required element that opens the door for Liz Manley.
Crowd trying to help her rally. There were those that really felt that Manley would be the leader after the technical merit program anyway. Now our lead may even be larger.
I think you're right, Tim. That really opened the door.